Giraffes. Giraffes are the tallest animals in the world. They can grow up to 6 meters tall. They have a very long neck that helps them reach the leaves of the trees. Giraffes live in Africa. They are herbivores, meaning they eat plants. They like to eat leaves, fruits, and flowers. Giraffes are social animals. They live in groups called herds. Herds can have up to 50 giraffes. Giraffes are very curious animals. They love to explore their habitat. They are also very intelligent. Giraffes are very important animals for the African ecosystem. They help control the growth of trees and distribute seeds. Zebras. Zebras are black and white striped animals that live in Africa. They are herbivores, meaning they eat plants. They like to eat grass, leaves, and fruits. Zebras are social animals. They live in groups called herds. Herds can have up to 100 zebras. Zebras are very fast runners. They can run up to 40 miles per hour. They use their speed to escape from predators. Zebras are also very good swimmers. They can swim across rivers and lakes. Zebras are very important animals for the African ecosystem. They help control the growth of plants and distribute seeds. Elephants. Elephants are the largest land animals on Earth. They can grow up to 13 feet tall and weigh up to 6 tons. They have long trunks they use for eating, drinking, and bathing. Elephants live in Africa and Asia. They are herbivores, meaning they eat plants. They like to eat leaves, grass, and fruit. Elephants are social animals. They live in groups called herds. Herds can have up to 100 elephants. Elephants are very intelligent animals. They have a good memory and can learn new things. Elephants are very important animals for the environment. They help to spread seeds and disperse nutrients. Lions. Lions are the kings of the savanna. They are the largest cats in the world and can weigh up to 500 pounds. They have a thick mane of fur around their necks, which makes them look very majestic. Lions live in Africa. They are carnivores, meaning they eat meat. They like to eat zebras, wildebeest, and other large animals. Lions are social animals. They live in groups called prides. Prides can have up to 40 lions. Lions are very strong and powerful animals. They are the top predators in the African savanna. Lions are very important animals for the African ecosystem. They help to control the populations of other animals such as zebras and wildebeest. Rhinos are large four-footed mammals that live in Africa and Asia. They are the second largest land animals on Earth after elephants. Rhinos have thick skin that protects them from predators. They also have a horn on their nose which they use for defense. Rhinos are herbivores, meaning they eat plants. They like to eat leaves, grass, and fruit. Rhinos are social animals. They live in groups called herds. Herds can have up to 10 rhinos. Rhinos are very important animals for the ecosystem. They help to control the growth of plants and disperse seeds.